Okay, deep one. Oh, I'm good. Doing well, making some progress in my permadeath. This is good enough, I guess. I don't know, I wanted a better ship, but I think I'm almost ready to go to the center, actually. To jump significantly to the center, anyway. Damn predators. All right. Where's the drop pod? It's over there. Thank you. a trap. It's a trap. Don't worry, you'll get it back. Though I don't think you could ever convince Neo to gamble it all away. I learned the Gek word for ore. They've so they expired all your out of date video. That sucks. Hopefully, you backed up the ones you wanted, like upload them to either download them, highlight them, or upload them to YouTube, and then you can save them. I mostly just upload them, so I download them, then upload them to YouTube, and maybe upload back to Twitch, whatever, which ones. Oh, what the hell? I may want. Oh, you are creepy. They attack in packs, these dino things. There's so many of them. If you didn't, well, it depends. Because you see, No Man's Sky is an endless sandbox game. So I don't really save the videos for No Man's Sky anymore. I used to do it for survival. But I stopped doing that, so I don't save the videos for survival or any of them except for permadeath. This one I am gonna save because it's permadeath and it's sort of a how-to, because there's an endpoint to this. Because by the time I get to the center and I unlock the trophies and get to a different galaxy, it will be the end of the series, I guess. Or maybe I'll do some more, but there wouldn't be much else to do. But this is sort of a how-to, or the way I do it anyway, for permadeath. Yeah, this is an endless sandbox, so there is that. Yeah. this right here is better than any than using the data drop that drop corner data. They're free. They point you to the same drop pods. The icon is different though. The only thing. Stop attacking me. See, this is what I do. I save all my kill animal missions for these predators that are occasionally attack me. And I just keep attacking them and I keep getting credit. I think I already completed all the kill predator missions. Only thing I have left is kill. Oh, okay, there's scan creatures, but all the kill predators ones have been completed. Because I only needed to kill two or three of them. I killed like 10 already. They keep attacking. They keep coming right for me. And your Amazon account is linked. I really don't know why. What issue Twitch is having there. Ooh, I don't have enough cobalt. That's a rare. God damn it. Leave me alone. Wait, I think I could just take it directly from my ship, actually. Just show all inventory. Aw, I don't have it here. Ah, it's the wrong ship. This ship should have it. Don't scan me, don't scan me. Not yet, don't scan me yet. This ship has it. Dark Horizon? Not a bad name. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it though. That is, I don't know if I'm gonna keep the ship, but it's the best ship I have so far. Let's see. Do I want to transfer anything else to this ship? Not really. I assume you mean the exotic, of course, that I should name Dark Horizon. I don't think I ever bothered to name any other ships besides the exotics and the freighter. You are so annoying. Animal of the Moon. This one I found, funny enough, I was in my base, right? And I was doing stuff. All of a sudden, this exotic landed in the landing pad of the miner settlement. I was like, look at that. And then I bought it. And then another exotic appeared when I was in the space station. But that exotic is it's the 18 slots, and it's not that good, actually. The stats aren't good. I mean, this one isn't that great either, but I took it. It's my best one. And the other one I bought just because of out of curiosity. I didn't exactly like the look of it, but it was odd, so I bought it. I don't know who Irush is, but it's a bright surveyor. No, it wasn't the same system. It was a different system. I went to a different system because I was trying to buy S-Class hyperdrive for this thing, right? And it just appeared there, and I bought it. But it's not that great. Ooh, I think I'm gonna go for that actually. I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, no problem. So here's what it looks like. And it has a tail and everything. It's kind of dark, so I'm gonna go to photo mode. What it looks like. That's not actually a good time of the day. It's like this is the other one. Just bought an exotic class and left it at the space station until I get it to my freighter. You want to name this one Toothpick? I'm probably not even keeping this one. Then again, it's sort of just, I don't know. I just kind of have it. So you bought an exotic and you left it at the space station. How do I get it back? It's almost a royal, yeah. Essentially, how do I get it in my freighter? It should appear there. Just warp to a different system, right? And then bring in your freighter. It should be in your freighter. I assume you went in the ship and then, you know, autosave that you got out of it. I don't know if that's an issue, but I don't think it'll be an issue. Raging something. Oh, here. Yeah. I could have just showed you this way. No. You bought it, right? You get in the ship, you get out of the ship, then you get in back into your other ship, the ship that you want to stay with, and then that you're good. My other ship has better stats, and on top of that, this one has less slots. It looks like a toothpick to you. I don't know what kind of toothpick you use, but... That's so funny. This is why I landed here. I wanted that. I just don't have the space, but I want it. Oh, this is bad. Oh, all right. Yes, it does look like a toothpick in front of it. What do you guys think? Should I name that one toothpick? I'll let the viewers decide. I did need condensed carbon. It does have a small toothpick at the top of it. Yes, it does. And the space needle. Actually, the space needle isn't bad. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to post on Discord that I'm live. And I got and I went live like 8 hours ago. Space needles. Was in this one, but this is where I farm the this is where I go for drop pods hardcore, because I don't have to spend units to get. I do have to like waste the uranium though, but I don't have to spend units to like get drop pod data. Speaking of gambling, Deepan, Sinister is playing, or was playing, GTA 5, and they added casinos and all that. So I'll probably join them one of these days. We'll see. Deepan the gambler, that's funny. Deepan's a bad influence. Perhaps feels bad, man. I'll tell you this though, if they're gonna release the update, at least make the update release. That is, if they're gonna delay the update, I should say, they should at least make sure that the updates release at the same time for all the systems. I don't want it to release on PC first and then the rest of us not getting it until who knows when. An experimental update is different, of course, but yeah. I hope so. I hope so. No, I don't think the PS4 will get the update first. I'm pretty sure the update was released for all consoles, all systems, for the next update. What am I gonna put here? What I did before did this. Leave that there for now. Phosphorus I'll put here. That's funny. Wow, look at all these predators waiting for me. Like, even the little crabs are predators. What is going on? Those little crabs are worse than the big enemies. They're harder to hit. All the other ones ran away. I think I forgot to scan it and it just decomposed. I think so, yeah. Are you after me? Oh yeah, you are after me. That's what you get. I'm used to them. I think the pirates are less of an issue than the predators. Right, right. I'm here for a reason. The other one over there. I think it might be sending me to the same place. Yep, that's how it begins. You hooked one up to gambling. Next thing you know, they're going to Vegas and spending all their time in the casinos. He discovered this freezing planet. How many planets are there in this system? Yes, there is. Why am I not discovering this unknown planet? What is going on here? A blighted planet. Ugh. Don't worry. You can gamble in spirit when I join, Sinister. That said, I never really played the online much in Grand Theft Auto, so I have no money. Yeah. In fact, the only thing I did in Grand Theft Auto 5 was do the intro mission, and I think I may have completed or not even completed the intro mission in the online. I like barely touched it. But if I want to gamble, there is Grand Theft Auto 5.
Protection. Wow, you're actually one in the slots.
So you won 20 times. You won 20 times of the Amanya bet. That's interesting. I guess gambling has paid off for you. Where's my ship? Why did I land here? I was gonna go for the these over here. I don't want to have the toxic hazard protection, so I'm really taking toxic damage. I'll go for this one. I don't know when this storm is ending. Yeah, I see it. Weather is clearing right as I land. Well, I guess I could just pick up some oxygen. Storm crystals. Anyway, the point of being here isn't for the storm crystals, it's to increase my backpack capacity. I'm running out of sodium nitrate. You're retiring. That's funny. Like, I'm not taking any chances. I think if you hadn't told him you went from 14,000 to zero, he might have taken the chance. Yes, yes, toxic damage. I do not like this toxic world. Oh, wait a minute, I was already here. Ugh. Well, I guess I'm done with this system. Except for the storm crystals, if I want the storm crystals. I'm gonna need to buy more uranium. There is one there. Just the one. Yes, hydrated indeed. Seriously? I haven't changed the settings. I haven't touched the settings. I didn't know that. Yes, I do need actually I have ammonia, but the problem is I don't have the S-class or toxic protection. I could have bought it, but I didn't want to spend the nanites on it when I had other things that are more important to spend it on. I can find them. I found them before. Just have to get enough of these damaged machineries. Eventually I get it, just like I got the radiation one. But eventually I'll buy the last one if I can't get it. Because there's always one that's missing. Supposedly I've been there. That doesn't make any sense. Nope, I haven't died yet. But then I'm used to permadeath. I mean, I'm used to survival, which is just like permadeath, except, you know, your save isn't deleted. So, Goose, you're gonna join me in permadeath? I promise to stand around and not help you when you're trying to survive. I'll do a clap emote if there was one, but there isn't. I'd point. How about that? I'd just point. Not anything important. I'll point to you. Ah, okay. Then it's no fun then. Ah, I should probably buy that. Well, I'm playing solo, as you can see. Maybe I should make it open, see what random person joins. I would rather a random person not join and start giving me stuff, you know? I'd rather that didn't happen. If he does, just kill him. That's funny. It's a nice planet. I would, but then it is permadeath. I would, if I wanted to kill someone, yes, I would have to turn on damage. But then if I wanted to be invaded and someone trying to kill me, I just play Dark Souls. Nah, I think Ghost wants to see me play some Dark Souls or something. Five past midnight? Oh yeah, it is five past midnight, yeah. For you. You have a good night, Deepun. Ah, you found a moon with bubbles, so go for the bubbles and go for the question marks. There are bubbles with question marks on them when you scan. They have a yellow question mark. Go pick those up. You could put them in your base. Essentially, I'm going for all the backpack upgrades that I can get. I'm gonna have to go to every single planet and do this. Let's light and max it out. After that, I'm going for monoliths, try to learn as much of the Atlas language as possible, then do all the Atlas missions to back to back. I think I will ignore, and then I'll get to the center. I think I'll ignore Artemis. Gonna need uranium soon. Yes, it is. I've already been here. I think it's time to leave the system. Okay, that's a lot of missions to hand in. Your standing with the mercenaries guide has increased. Yeah. The Nemesis of Destiny. Okay. But yeah, I think I'm gonna take a break. Ancient ruins. Yeah, I think that's a bit enough for a permadeath. I'll continue that next time.